Of all the chat rooms and online social networks, she logs into mine. Our profiles crossed, emoticons ran high. Now the details of my once private life are sprinkled across cyberspace like Moroccan sand. She went public with it all. Phone numbers, mailing addresses, even some old pictures from our days together in Paris. Huh?
Aha! You wish to correspond with my wife online, do you? Well, I've equipped this message with a virus that should destroy your hard drive in mere seconds.
Like I was saying, better make sure you've got your privacy settings in order. And think carefully about what you post online, because you just never know who's looking at you, kid. Who told you to stop playing?